So now you reduce it to two people that
I don't know. I don't know, but I'm sure. I thought it was two. But I just know of the two. It's only the two people that have come to me. You can see it anytime you come now. We are at tomorrow. We are doing it now. MBS, that's it.
And they are just writing their own exam.
They are just starting today.
When would you be in the office today?
That will be after the exam at 4:30. I will finish the exam at 4:30. So maybe 5, I should be in the office.
Should I come by 5?
If you not come and be asking me a stupid question,
it's no stupid question.
But why did you tell me you are doing it? Why did you tell me?
I was really doing my period that day. I swear to God, Professor Akindele, I was doing my period.
Stop mentioning my name.
Sorry. I was really doing my period, sir.
And now, uncle?
That was almost the end. Now I'm not doing my period again.
That's me. And your boyfriend has done it yesterday.
Is it every time someone will be doing it with a boyfriend? Is it every time you do it with your wife?
Yes.
It's a lie. It's not possible.
It's not possible. I'm just kidding.
It's not every time. Every time, I'm asking you.
I know.
So what's the 411 now?
What do you say?
What's the 411?
What's the...
What's the 411? 411 is what's the plan now?
Okay, plan. Let's have the first one today. And then after it, I'll do it to your person. And then we'll do another one tomorrow.
Taking me what they doing, Jenny.
If we know 5, our agreement is 5.
Because of, is it B you want to give me or E?
No.
So why would it be 5 times that you will not come in before I do?
That's what I would.
So you know what? Let me save it. I can't do 5 times. So how many? For what? No worry. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.